Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. Wherever you are in the world, I meet you in the woods. I am that I am. I'm a little loopy today. I feel good. I'm at Bicycle Coffee. It's Free Friday's coffee. And I wanted to support them. There was nothing I wanted to get. But I'm going to get a bicycle and bring it here. Look at how big the place is upstairs. You can bring your bicycles in here. All this space, bicycles can go. And then they have the workspace up here so you can work on your computer. They have kombucha. They got oats. They got breakfast sandwiches. They got muffins. They got sustainable stirrers. And they sell coffee cups so you can have your own cup and not have to do this. God is good. Ay, ay, ay. I gotta go look for some diapers. I just downloaded the Uber app. I know everyone's running around busy, crazy, but I got my Wi-Fi re-up and I'm on a Wi-Fi system now. Jacqueline, when are you going to Africa, girl? When are you going? Soon, right? About a month or so? And how long are you gonna stay? You know, Ricky Byers Beckwith just left Ethiopia. Mm-hmm. Can't wait to talk to her when she gets back. Love that dress you were wearing in your picture. But you know what? I wouldn't take nothing like that to Africa. I would take jeans. They like jeans. They like jeans. Go to Goodwill and get some jeans and take the jeans there and exchange them for clothes, African clothes. But I would not take no African clothes there. Most people go to Africa with nothing because it's so cheap, you know, to bring stuff back. But I know you want to get off the plane, represent. And I know I would too. Matter of fact, I'm looking for a beautiful white dress today. Nupu into him, and you know I'm a sacred woman, and I miss wearing my whites, man. John, no, and I'm in black for work. I hate it. So I'm in white more often. And I will be in Leimert Park today, this afternoon. I'm going to get my nails done at Tip and Nails, and I'll be over there with the DJ. You have hair? Yeah, just wear that. Wear something comfortable, you know what I mean? And then get all your stuff over there, your cloth and stuff. Hey, Sally. I know when Ross Bongo went, his wife packed him food and trail mix and everything. You're going to be there a month. Now, where are you going? Are you going to Ghana? You going to Ethiopia? You going to South Africa? Mali? Where? Madagascar? You gonna bring me something? Tip and Nails, over near Leimert. I'll be there about noon. Yeah, about noon. You should meet me over there. I need a pedicure like I'm overdue. I'm so glad I'm working because I'm gonna be in the shop every 2 weeks, no lie. Oh, Ghana and Gambia? Oh. Jacqueline, get all the information you can about repatriating because I may move there instead of Jamaica. Find out what it costs like to live there, to be a resident, blah, blah, blah. Please. If I can go, well, what am I talking about? I can't go nowhere. I gotta be close to my grandchildren. So I'm going to go back and forth, Jamaica, LA. But I can't go as far as Africa because I got to be closer to my grandchildren. I truly want to go to Thailand for my birthday. You're picking up your printing supplies? Oh, you do the eyeglasses? You do the sunglasses, right? Is that you? You do the sunglasses? How much are they? Between what range and what range? Will you have them today in Leimert Park? You better have some glasses to sell. It's payday, girl. I need something to wear on my show. It'd be awesome. Okay. Good. music in Africa. Yes, yes, yes. My friend told me they're looking for DJs in Africa and that I should come and DJ. I was like, don't tell me that, I'm gone. But I have to admit, my grandchildren, my daughters, I as I get older, $5 to $25, pick out a pair for me, girl. I need to wear them on camera, on Periscope, they'll love them. I need something green. It has to be green for marijuana. Oh, you're a music manager? Is that what you do? Girl, that's hard, hard work, man. Yeah, I'm a DJ, yeah. Not a professional one, but I got a playlist that will, My music producer is the business. I play strictly roots, rock, reggae, foundation, Studio One music. And a little house on the side. And a little dance hall. Time after time. One of the reasons why I'm glad I'm working is that I'm going to be purchasing an iMac Pro laptop at the end of this year for my present to myself. From my book writing, my DJing, my photography work, everything offline. Africa Works Music. Nice. Yeah, look up Pompey Judah. He's my artist in Tanzania. Pompey, P-A-M-P-I, Judah. I DJ on Periscope. I've been doing it for 3 years. My Wi-Fi's just messed up right now. But once I get my at-home studio fixed up, I'll be DJing again. Probably tonight, now that I think about it. Oh, you're smart, queen. You are a reflection of me. I'm a reflection of you. Yeah. My grandmother didn't raise no knucklehead. Pompey. P-A-M-P-I. Judah. He's gonna bust. He's in Tanzania. He's a Judgment Yard artist. He has a song called My Life. You gotta check it out on YouTube. Oh God. My life, you wouldn't wanna live it. It's hard, more than I can bear. Oh God, y'all know. Big tune, big tune, big tune. On my permanent playlist, Who We Are. I don't know how to get on it. Reflex bounces back. You don't know how to get on what? On Periscope or what? I'm working with an iPhone 8 Plus, so the app came out on iOS first and then went to Android, but it still works on Android. Eats up a lot of data though. So it's only $4 for me to take Uber to the dispensary. I'm so fucking happy because I'm tired. I should give a class on how to use Periscope. Just basic streaming techniques. Like for instance, when you're streaming, don't move the camera all around like this. Go slow. Focus. You know? I've been on Periscope every day for 3.5 years. I love the app. I'm totally addicted. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna go up on Periscope right now. See you later.